Hundreds of Mississippi college students will take part in a dance marathon today. That event will benefit the Blair E. Batson Children's Hospital. Last year, they raised nearly $43,000. Today's event starts at 6 p.m., and it will last for 6 hours. A six-hour dance marathon.
I would have fun.
You could do it?
Yep.
I don't know if I could do it. The dogs would be barking after that, Jacob.